Welcome back to another video of Let's Learn Flight Simulator Together, where you and I will be learning to fly together. In this video, we will see how to easily get an A grade in the landmark navigation exercise of VFR navigation training in Microsoft Flight Simulator. Let's do it.
All right, we're currently at 8,000 feet, approximately 30 seconds out from Munns Park Golf Club. While we fly over it, let's talk about landmark navigation. One of the easier methods of navigation involves following identifiable landmarks, like highways. And it just so happens we have one below us. Do you see the highway on your left? That highway leads all the way to Flagstaff. Let's follow it, and we should reach Flagstaff Airport in 6 to 7 minutes. Stopwatch here and start it again. Flagstaff Airport's altitude is around 7,000 feet. Unlike in Sedona, the traffic pattern altitude there is standard. This means its altitude is 1,000 feet above the airport, which works out to 8,000 feet. Need to fly over the airport before entering the traffic pattern. Since we don't want to interfere with other aircraft already in the traffic pattern, let's fly at least 500 feet above pattern altitude. So let's climb to 8,500 feet on the way. Keep it at full power while you're climbing. Perfect. Maintain 8,500 feet until we reach the airport. Set RPM at 2,300. Right side of the highway. Excellent landmark navigation.